So, welcome back. A bit early here, but if you see this, yeah, we need 1 2 days, and maybe now we have the big inlet moves down, yeah, and then 80 81, this is too late then to reach HRV if the weather is bad, of course. It is not too cold. Yeah, let's. Bring some meat. The first cave when we do the cow round. This is the cave where we are at oh, it's I'll make this later. Where we came up from the ropes. And 16 meat is for, I think, one, we need 1 kilo, 16 rounds, so yeah, this is a lot. We stand for this cave and for the other one. Huh.
Damn. Freezing.
Oh, coal in here. Yeah, let's pick it up.
Someplace to escape this cold. I think I need to lay down. Cold.
Right, that's enough. Some sticks, meat, some water. But water is not really a problem. I get this all waste down from the cave at the basin. But meat, yeah. So I don't need to eat the meat in the cave, just a little bit.
Cold is making my head feel thick. Never felt so cold in my life. Goddamn freezing. too much stuff to carry. Too cold, I think.
Oh, it's too early. It's too early now. What's this? Is here a wall? Yes, there is a wall. Huh? So, but I take me the fire down to the cave, I can make some teas, at least two.
Can't feel my hands.
Oh, then let's see if tomorrow the moose shows up or not.
Die if I don't warm up soon. Come on. come on.
Yeah, let's make some water. Hot tea.
It's getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter. That guy who drank his own pee doesn't seem so crazy right now.
It's not one day earlier, but... No, there's no moose.
feel my feet.
Okay, now moose, but it's a little bit early. We got hot teas and don't even need the fire. It's funny. So, 8 a.m. If this is really 133 days and 12 hours like this, yeah, then he should be up at night. Yeah, let's try this. I mean, last time we got him early. Maybe this time. Damn it. Now he's there. So, yeah, as I said, he is now early there. You see this? This, I think, because we killed him. Last time in the morning. I try now not throw a stone. I like to have him near the cave. Let's see if we can do this. I'm over here. Yeah. No. Okay. Yeah, but I have to least oh, look at this. This is a perfect hit. I would like to have him near the cave, but I need 3 shots. So, he was early there at 9:10, I would say. Yeah, but the blizzard, right? Blizzard, this is the problem.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Huh.
My fingers feel numb. The pack is getting kind of heavy.
This is the best moose
need to find some place, to escape
place ever. You see this, you can watch from the cave, you don't need fire. And you can easily do 3 shots.
So cold. Just want to lay down for a bit. Drop any of this gear. Can't move. Something's gotta go.
Oh, and there is now world moose. This was when I starting to find out this, how this goes with the moose spawn. I was thinking there can only be one moose somewhere show up at the world. But you see this, normally the Bleak Inlet moose would be there or is be there, but this is also there, so it is like the bear just respawn after 133 in the night or 134 days
load for much longer.
Oh, I didn't not quarter all.
Okay, yeah, let this cheat right here. We never know, maybe I need him someday. Okay, I think, yeah, we can leave then. Did I forget something? Yeah, we can enter this. Yeah, and now I'm thinking next time he is after 134 days up, because now we have a night kill 133 days, but it is still night time. Next time it's, I'm sure. Let's check here, did we have two in a row 133 days? No. No, no, you see? No. Milton, oh, maybe Milton. We will see this on Milton. If he is early there or on 134 days. So the next moose then. But I would say it is, wait. Look at this here. This is the respawn under 100 days. The beer respawn. This is the table how this goes. 6 hours, 18 hours. And I think the moose is 133 days, 18 hours. This could be the thing. Maybe. Or 12 hours, something like this. But you see this here. 12 days, 12 hours. Or 12 hours. Yeah, 12 hours, right? Last time we killed him at 8 a.m. and now 10 p.m. So this, I think 133 days and 12 hours, like this year. Yeah, we have a lot of time now. Coal I take already with me, why not? Then let's leave HRV. Oh, I like this. If the moose shows up one after the next. I mean, maybe, I don't know, maybe I go after the Milton Basin moose and quick check the Bleak Inlet one, but I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I like to do the coal round so that I can start my fire soon, and after I burn all the coal and the sticks from Mystery Lake, that I can play this map without so long loading times. So we have no torch, let's go the safe way. To get this free, you need an axe. Yeah, that's it. Or you need to climb the rope, but the ice cave is the better way to do this here. didn't notice that you can go through the ice cave without a lantern at daylight.
Can't feel my hands. Reason.
I'm leaving, HIV. I am leaving. You can do what you want. I'm leaving. So, goodbye. You fail, I win. Blizzard. So he has no respawn, just the caves. Strange. If there is now still a blizzard, we end the episode here. If not, we end it in the trailer. Okay, we end it then in the trailer. Maybe we can make a fire and cook some water here. We will find out. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. And let's check the clues. Oh, it was okay with the blizzard. Yeah, we have still a little bit more with this. So yeah, thanks, and we will see us next episode. This should be then the Milton Basin Moose. So thanks and bye bye.